Okay, it's time for some more dream art and chill time. I'm going to draw some more dream creatures, and this one is somebody named Algira. It's a 7 feet tall, no facial features, only yellow holes in body, color is black, and skin is like a dead tree trunk. I guess this creature grabbed them, like dragged them into an alleyway. Okay. Not too much description, but I guess the head kind of looks like Groot. Alright, let's see what we can do with this. Get some music going. Allergies are killing me. Oh, and the dreamer had also written, I guess, it had guts that were spilling out, this creature. Dead tree trunk and its guts were spilling out.
Thank you.
Kinda looks like a mess right now, but I'll clean it up here a little bit. Allergies are just killing me today. Jeez. Excuse me. Can't get too detailed because I don't have a ton of time here. Let's see. Trying to make it look kind of like a tree trunk. God, I have no idea what's going on with me today. Thank you. Try to add a bit of shadow. I don't know if that messes it up. Yeah. Okay, and I gotta add like yellow holes, I guess. Or yellow spots, really more like it. I don't like that. It. Okay, so that's pretty much the dream drawing. Dreamer dreamt that this creature jumped out at them, or didn't jump out at them, just grabbed them and dragged them into an alleyway. Sounds terrifying. But let me add the eyes. There we go. There we go. Stop the music. Okay, there we go. This is the dream creature. Like a tree trunk, kind of like creature that grabbed the dreamer, dragged him into an alleyway. Freaking sounds horrible. But that's what I was able to get done in about 20 minutes. A dream sketch. Alright, that's it for this one. Gotta get going here. Anybody has any dream creatures they want to see sketched out, send us a message at contact@letsdreampodcast.com, or just we actually have a subreddit now. It's kind of easier for a lot of people. Just Let's Dream Podcast subreddit, and we do a lot of art, and if you have something you want read on the podcast, you can also post it there. All right, that's pretty much it. Thank you for watching.